friends, welcome back to my channel. So who would win in a fight between African wildlife and the black jackal? Now we have some information on both of these canines which are important to win in a fight. Number 1, height and length. The maximum height of adult African wild dog is 0.75 meter. The maximum length is 1.53 meter. The maximum height of adult black jackal is 0.14 meter. The maximum length is 1.2 meter. Dog is clearly larger and longer. Number 2, weight. The average weight of adult African wild dog is 22 kg. The maximum is up to 36 kg. While the average weight of adult black jackal is 4.5 to 10 kg, the maximum is up to 15 kg. Dog is clearly larger on average and maximum weights. Number 3, bite force. The bite force of adult African wild dog is 317 psi, while the bite force of adult black jackal is 150 psi. Dog is clearly stronger bite. Number 4, weapons. Dog has 3.81 cm claws and canines are 5.0 cm. While jackal have 2 cm canines and 2 cm claws. Dog has clearly larger rodents. Number 5, aggression. African wild dog is more aggressive. Dog gets another point. Number 6, defense. Both has thin fur as their defense. Both get equal points in terms of defense. Number 7, speed. The top speed of adult African wild dog is 72 km per hour. The top speed of adult black belt jackal is 65 km per hour. Dog is slightly more faster. Number 8, agility. Both are more or less equally agile. Both gets equal points. Number 9, muscle mass. African wild dog has more muscle mass. Dog gets another point. Number 10, stamina. Both has more or less equal stamina. Both gets equal points in terms of stamina. Number 11, competitors and prey. The diet of African wild dog is filled up with buffaloes, antelopes, and zebras, and the competitors are African lions, leopards, and African cheetahs. The diet of black-backed jackal is small birds, mouse, and rabbits, and the competitors are same as wild dog. Wild dog hunts larger prey. Number 12, fight. Now it's time to decide who would win in a fight between African wild dog and a black-backed jackal. Of African wild dog are it is bigger, heavier, stronger, faster, has a stronger bite, has the proteins more aggressive and better hunting skills. Jackal has no clear advantage. Both are equally agile, has equal stamina and defense. I think the advantage is it is in the wild dog 65%, but my opinion is, in my opinion, African wild dog has 100% chance to win this battle. Thanks for watching. If you want, then you can subscribe to my channel, but don't forget to like and comment.